Charles Bronson stars as a KGB agent on the trail of a murderous Russian renegade. Telefon, next week at 7:30.
Entertainment for this weekend begins on Friday night at 7 with The Amazing Spider-Man.
And Darren's hobby is eating candy. And when he grows up, he wants to wear dentures.
Ah, impressionist.
Your planet Earth is a grave danger. From alien entities called the Xux.
Xux?
Xux!
Troops are marching, mines laid. Safety catches up.
What are you doing? Are you trying to stir up something?
Yes.
He's a ladder.
I'm a ladder. How's that for a look of burning desire?
You eat it sometimes with tea. It has a hole in the middle you put jam in.
A donut.
Or what?
See, she just looks in the camera, looks lovely, and ignores me.
That stuff's all folklore.
Well, you tell that to Henry Lewis.
You don't think he's got another woman?
Weekend highlights on ITV.
It's Business Fitness Month at your Xerox store. There's a £500 Lily White's voucher for fitness equipment to be won, and a wide range of computers, copiers, and typewriters to get your business into a better shape, all at very slim prices. So pop into any Xerox store and come out fit for business.
Your Hotpoint Microtronic and Persil Automatic. With Persil Automatic and Hotpoint's microchip control, you wash this and this white. Colored things like this, bright. You wash everything fresh and clean. Persil Automatic, approved by Hotpoint and all these. So you, your automatic and Persil Automatic, together you wash everything right, clean and white.
Have you noticed how some people always seem to know the right thing to do?
If your wood's a bit damp, try candle grease instead of elbow grease.
You might say they've got the knack. Well, now you can get it too. Each week, the knack gives you a thorough grounding in all the DIY skills.
Never thought you'd see me plastering. Once I got the knack, it wasn't difficult.
The knack not only teaches you the skills, it gives you the tips that prevent mistakes. Home electrics, plumbing, masonry. It's all a lot easier once you've got the knack. Buy issue one and get issue two free.
If you don't want to keep paying out for umbrellas to break, make sure your next umbrella is a Knirps. Because all Knirps umbrellas are made with extra strength steel spokes that won't break whatever the weather. So that you turn inside out, you just pop it back. You see, all Knirps umbrellas are designed to last as long as you do. Maybe even longer!
Also, in a fashionable range of women's umbrellas, you can break a bralette, but you can't knack a Knirps.
Hmm. Makes coffee too, does he?
Well, the coffee's no secret. Just imagine the heady aroma of golden roasting coffees, the full flavour of specially selected beans, and it's all captured here, in Gold Blend. Because Gold Blend captures, just like this, just as instantly, everything coffee should be.
You can make my coffee anytime.
Gold Blend. Everything coffee should be.
Hey, Mr. B, why are you buzzing around? Haven't you heard of Cadbury's caramel? See, as the creamy-tasting Cadbury's milk chocolate melts with that dreamy caramel. You just have to take everything really easy. Oh, looks like someone else could do with some. Take it easy with Cadbury's caramel.
Farmer Brown, you've got a munchy snack bag.
Ooh, ah.
Light and crispy, savory flavor too. Farmer Brown, you've got a munchy snack bag.
Ah.
With lots of lovely shapes like me and you.
Farmer.
Farmer Brown's, the new snack from Smith's with bags of Moon Eye, Wolf Bar and Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Hope you enjoyed our film, The Deep. I suppose it's safe to uncover the goldfish. At 10:45 tonight, the last in the present series of The Secrets of Midland Heights.
Tonight from Blackpool, Labour's great debate, eye to eye and facing an audience of trade unionists, the three contenders for the title of Deputy Leader of the Labour Party. Listen and judge who should help Michael Foote lead Labour into the next election. Winter Gardens, Blackpool, earlier this evening. Venue for this week's meeting of the TUC, and the latest stopping place for Labour's summer spectacular, the Deputy Leadership Show. Tonight, at a fringe meeting, organised by the Labour Journal, The New Socialist, delegates will have a chance to listen to the three men whose campaigns have made this the summer of Labour's disagreement. Tonight is the first time that Silken, Healy and Ben have come together on the same platform.